There she is, the famous milkmaid, so caught up in her chores that she does.